Are you ready to play the new Super Mario Brothers Wonder?
What's that?
It's a brand new game for the Nintendo Switch that's set in a whole new world called the Flower Kingdom, where characters can turn into elephants, the green warp pipes come alive, and you can even float in outer space. I'm so excited. Hey boys, just a quick reminder, it's your uncle's birthday today, so their whole family's gonna be here, including your little cousin Jimmy. So I'd like you guys to let him play, okay? Are you actually gonna let him play?
No.
Boys, they've been here a few minutes now. I'd like you to come get Jimmy. What do we do?
Hey boys, long time no see. Luke, do you want to play?
Really?
Michael, can you go ask Jimmy if he wants to play the new Super Mario Brothers Wonder?
What brings you in today, sir? Ever since I was a little kid, I'm always scared at night that there's something underneath my bed, like a monster or something, and I just don't know what to do.
Very interesting. Well, if you put yourself in my hands for 1 year and visit me 3 times a week, we should be able to get rid of these fears.
That would be awesome. How much do you charge?
I charge $80 a visit. Ooh, okay. Well, I'll sleep on it, if I can. And if I still need it, I'll come back to you.
Okay, sounds good.
6 months later.
Oh, hey Luke.
How's it going?
Good. Why didn't you come to see me about those fears that you were having?
Well, $80 three times a week for a year is a lot of money.
A bartender cared me for $10, and I was so happy that I saved that much money, I decided to buy myself a new car.
Is that so? And if you don't mind me asking, how did a bartender cure you?
He told me to just cut the legs off my bed. Ain't nobody under there now.
Tell me why you think you should be released early.
I think I have...
Yes?
It's because I... Go on. Can I please finish my sentence?
Sure.
Come back here!
For this job interview, let's just start off with some basic questions. What's 2 plus 2?
4.
What's the square root of 100?
10.
Good. Now, who killed Abraham Lincoln?
I don't know.
Okay, you know what? You can go home and think about it and come back tomorrow.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, Luke. How was your day?
It was good. I had that job interview.
That's right! Did you get the job?
Not only did I get the job, I'm already working on a murder case.
Congratulations!
Dad, how much do you love me?
Aw, son, you're priceless to me. I could never put it to words.
Really? So you wouldn't give me up for $100?
What kind of silly question is that? Of course not.
What if it was $1,000?
No, son, never.
What about for $1,000,000?
Oh, I'm gonna miss you, son.
What should we film for our family channel? How about the Say Yes for 24 Hours challenge?
And what exactly is that?
Basically, you just have to say yes to every single question I ask you in the next 24 hours.
Okay, that could be a pretty entertaining video. Are you ready?
Yup, in 3, 2, 1.
What's going on, guys? It's the Davidson family, and in today's video, we're doing the Say Yes challenge. Luke, what's your first question?
Can you buy me a Lamborghini? You can't say no. I guess not. Yeah, let's go.
Hey, I'm home from work.
I shouldn't have eaten those beans. Hey honey, I have a surprise for dinner tonight. Can you put this blindfold on?
Sure.
Okay, now I'm gonna guide you to take a seat in the living room.
Okay.
Just 1 second, I gotta take this. Don't peek, I'll be right back.
Don't worry, I won't.
Oh, my stomach. Oh, I really shouldn't have eaten those beans.
Okay, honey, I'm back. Did you take a peek?
Nope.
Okay, you can take it off now.
Happy birthday!
Luke, what's wrong?
I'm going to my crush's house for a school project, and I want to tell her that I like her, but I don't know how.
Is her mom going to be there?
I think so.
Then I've got the perfect thing to say.
Really?
Okay, you guys, I'm just going outside for a quick walk. Have fun with your project.
Okay, bye, Mom.
Wait, before you go, are you an artist?
No. Why?
Because you made a masterpiece.
Dentist, I have two friends waiting in the car to go play golf, so forget about the anesthetics, just pull out the tooth and be done with it.
That's not a good idea, sir. You won't be able to stand the pain.
We have a tea time at 10 a.m. at the best course in town, and it's already 9:30. I don't have time for the anesthetics to kick in.
Fine then. Which tooth is it, sir?
Babe, open your mouth and show him.
Mom, did you move my stuff again? No? Why? Is something missing?
I can't find my VR headset. It's on your nightstand beside your stuffed animal. Not here.
There's nothing there, Mom. Are you sure? Did you even look properly?
I'm not blind, Mom. I checked everywhere around it.
I swear, if I come up there and I find it exactly where I said it is...
Yeah, if you find it.
Luke, either get in the shower or turn it off. You're wasting water. Luke, that goes in the recycling, not the garbage. Luke, pick that up and put it in the trash. Luke, do you want to go to Dubai?
What?
Yeah, there's this conference being held there this year called the COP28, and it's the best place to go to learn about what we can do to help take care of this Earth. And since you're the future of this Earth, I think you should attend it.
Sure, why not?
Okay, let me go over it all one more time. I need to impress her. So all you gotta do is say nice things about me. Like the one time when you got fired and I helped you out with money, and how I work at a pet shelter. Things like that. Yeah, man, I got you. This is what friends are for. Thank you. Oh, there she is. Hey, Mel, it's funny running into you here.
Oh, hi, Luke. How are you? Who's your friend here?
Oh, this is Muff Jesse. I'm the guy that Luke runs to when he needs help.
Yeah,
I was the guy that lent Luke money when he needed it.
What? No. Just...
And I also work at this pet shelter on the weekends. Those poor things.
Wow, Luke. I didn't know you had such an amazing friend.
Aw, thanks. You know what? Are you free right now? I'd love to take you out.
Yeah,
let's go.
Bye, Luke.
I'm sorry.
Ah, finally I got my license. Now I can leave the house whenever I want. Go see whoever, whenever. I'm gonna be a whole new person.
Congratulations on getting your license, honey. Can you drive me to my hair appointment?
Yeah, let's go.
Hey, Luke, do you mind driving me to my bingo game?
Yeah, let's go.
Hey, son, I'd like you to drop me off at Mark's for the football game.
Yeah, let's go. Maybe this isn't so great after all.
A lady was 3 months pregnant when she fell into a coma, but then 6 months later, she woke up.
Oh, you're up. You've been in a coma for the past 6 months.
Oh.
Wait a second. What happened to my baby?
Don't worry. You had your baby. You actually had twins, a boy and a girl, and they're both perfectly fine. Your brother even named them for you.
No, please, not my brother. He's an idiot. What did he name the girl? Denise. Oh, that's actually not bad. What about the boy? The nephew.
Luke, either get in the shower or turn it off. You're wasting water. Luke, that goes in the recycling, not the garbage. Luke, pick that up and put it in the trash. Luke, do you want to go to Dubai? What? Yeah, there's this conference being held there this year called the COP28, and it's the best place to go to learn about what we can do to help take care of this Earth. And since you're the future of this Earth, I think you should attend it.
Sure, why not?
Okay, let me go over it all one more time. I need to impress her. So all you gotta do is say nice things about me. Like the one time when you got fired and I helped you out with money, and how I work at a pet shelter, things like that. Yeah, man, I got you. This is what friends are for. Thank you. Oh, there she is. Hey, Mel, it's funny running into you here.
Oh, hi, Luke. How are you? Who's your friend here?
Oh, this is Muff Jesse. I'm the guy that Luke runs to when he needs help. Yeah, I was the guy that lent Luke money when he needed it.
What?
No. And I also work at this pet shelter on the weekends. Those poor things.
Wow, Luke. I didn't know you had such an amazing friend.
Aw, thanks. You know what? Are you free right now? I'd love to take you out.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Bye, Luke.
I'm sorry.
Hey! I thought you were sick.
I am. I'm too tired to do anything.
So you're too tired to go to school, but not too tired to go on your phone all day?
Well, what do you want me to do? Stare at the wall the whole day?
If you were really sick, you'd be resting right now.
Fine. Where are you going?
Even though you're at home sick, I still have work to do on the computer, so just continue resting. Luke, I forgot to ask you something. I told you to rest. I didn't want it to come to this, but it may be the only way to make you sleep. Today I have a worksheet for you guys about the book that we just finished reading. And you know what, guys? I was actually talking to my husband about the book because, believe it or not, he just finished reading it as well. And we spoke about the kids towards the end. Do you agree, Luke?
Yeah. I was thinking the exact same thing. What did your husband think about when the kids discovered they had superpowers?
You'll never believe what he said. He told me that when he was younger, something similar happened to him. Oh, I guess that's all the time we have for today's class. I hope you guys have a great weekend, and we'll work on this another time. Mom, did you move my stuff again? No? Why? Is something missing?
I can't find my VR headset.
It's on your nightstand beside your stuffed animal.
It's not here.
There's nothing there, Mom. Are you sure? Did you even look properly?
I'm not blind, Mom. I checked everywhere around it.
I swear, if I come up there and I find it exactly where I said it is...
Yeah, if you find it.
But it was... Mom, do you think you could buy me a better folder to put my schoolwork in? This one's kind of falling apart.
Well, it looks perfectly fine to me, but I'll go take a look to see if I have any old ones I could give to you.
Mom, the teacher said today that we need to get something to write down notes in class.
I'm assuming she means like a notebook for you to write stuff down in. Well, you know what? Let's go get a MacBook. Mom, is it okay if two friends come over tonight since it's my birthday? No, I'm about to go to bed and I gotta wake up early, so I don't want a loud house tonight.
Hey Mom, I have a couple thousand people coming over tonight. Can you go get some games for us to play?
Ooh, that sounds like fun. Of course, I'll also buy you guys some snacks while I'm at it. Mom, I'm doing my homework and I just have one quick question for you if you don't mind. Can you come over for a couple seconds? No, I'm gonna be busy the rest of the night. I'm sure the answer's in your textbook, just look harder.
Mom, I just opened up my homework and it looks too hard.
Here, how about this? If you give me your pencil, I'll let you go play some video games while I do your homework. Luke, do you want some chips for the movie?
No thanks, I'm good. I'm trying to eat healthy.
Okay. Just wait, I gotta go to the bathroom first.
Luke, I have a riddle for you. What has to be broken before you can use it?
What has to be broken before you use it? A glow stick.
Nope.
Yes, before you use a glow stick, you have to break it, or else it won't work.
That is true, but that's not the answer I'm looking for.
Your heart.
Before
you can use your heart, it has to be broken by someone first.
Nope, that's still not it.
I don't know, what is it?
The answer? Is an egg.
Luke, what's wrong?
I'm going to my crush's house for a school project, and I want to tell her that I like her, but I don't know how.
Is her mom going to be there?
I think so.
Then I've got the perfect thing to say.
Really?
Okay, you guys, I'm just going outside for a quick walk. Have fun with your project. Okay, bye, Mom.
Wait, before you go, are you an artist?
No. Why?
Because you made a masterpiece.
You need to stop doing that. It's getting really annoying and I can't take it anymore. Stop doing what? You always tell me to stop doing things, but you never tell me what I'm doing wrong. Just stop talking. You know what? I need some time to myself. Just please stop talking to me. Just give me a couple days to myself. Fine. Oh, shoot. I have a business flight tomorrow morning and I gotta get my girlfriend to wake me up at 5 a.m. so I don't miss it. But she doesn't want me to talk to her. I've got an idea.
Hey,
There we go. Now let me just go put it beside her purse so she doesn't miss it. What time is it? 9 a.m.? That means I missed my flight. Why didn't she wake me up? I gotta go ask her. Wait a second. What is this?
What rhymes with orange? No, it doesn't. What do you mean? Does nothing rhyme with orange? No! That doesn't rhyme either. Well, I know that doesn't rhyme with orange, but I'm asking what rhymes with orange. No, it doesn't. I know it doesn't, but what does? No, what doesn't?
Peace out, Luke.
Bye, Mr. Henderson.
Have a good weekend, Luke.
You too, sir.
YOLO!
What?
You know, YOLO. You only live once. That's what the kids are saying these days, right?
Right.
Luke, you're late again.
Sorry, Mr. Henderson.
If it happens again, I'll send you to the office. No cap.
No, I believe you.
I meant take off your hat.